come over here, put one in this area. You have to just keep looking at it to see what looks like is going to be needed for shading.